Let's discuss 13th question. Exercise 12.3. In figure, a square OABC, OABC is the square, is inscribed in a quadrant OPBQ. If OA equal to 20 cm, OA is given 20 cm. We know in square all sides are equal. OA equal to 20 cm. So AB equal to 20 cm. BC equal to 20 cm. OC equal to 20 cm. Okay. Find the area of the shaded region. Here we want shaded region area. Area of the shaded region equal to area of quadrant OPBQ minus, we don't want area of square OABC, area of the quadrant minus area of the square. What is the area of quadrant? Theta by 360 degrees into pi r square. But we don't know radius of the quadrant minus area of the square. Square is side square. Okay. We don't know radius of the quadrant. So, first find radius of the quadrant. Okay. So, let's join OB. See, OAB. OAB is a right angle triangle, right angle at angle OAB. From triangle OAB, angle OAB equal to 90 degrees. Then, triangle OAB is a right angle triangle. So, apply Pythagoras theorem. According to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equal to side square plus side square. Here hypotenuse is OB. OB square equal to side square, sir, OA square plus AB square. OB is nothing but radius of the quadrant. Okay, radius of the quadrant small r. R square equal to OA. OA is 20 cm. AB is 20 cm. So, R equal to root of 20 square is 400. Sorry, 20 square right as it is. 20 square plus 20 square. This is 2 times of 20 square. It is equal to root 2 into 20 square. Square root get cancelled. It is equal to 20 root 2 centimeters. Therefore, radius of the circle equal to 20 root 2 centimeters. So, we know radius of the quadrant. So, area of shaded region equal to theta by 360. Here, quadrant is 1/4 of the circle. So, angle equal to 90 degrees. 90 by 360 degrees into pi value 3.14. R square is 20 root 2 whole square minus side square. Side square is 20 square. Try to calculate this value. Finally, this value equal to 628 minus 20 square is 400. 628 minus 400 is 228 centimeter square. Therefore, area of the shaded region equal to 228 centimeter square. Next, 14th question. AB and CD are respectively arcs of two concentric circles. We know concentric circles mean circle have same center. Okay, here two concentric circles. So these two circles have same center of radii 21 centimeters and 7 centimeters. It means 21 centimeter is big circle radius, and 7 centimeters means small circle radius. Here OA and OD are radii of the small circle, and OA and OB are big circle radii. Clear? And center O, they have same center O. If angle AOB is 30 degrees. Okay, here given angle AOB is 30 degrees. Find the area of the shaded region. Shaded region is ACDB. Okay, so area of shaded region equal to area of, this is looking like a sector. Okay, so area of the shaded portion equal to big sector. AOB is one sector. Okay, area of big sector, nothing but AOB minus area of small sector COD. Area of small sector COD. Clear? Here we want shaded region area. So area of big sector area minus area of small sector COD. Okay, so what is the area of the sector formula? Theta by area of sector. Theta by 360 degrees into pi r square. Big sector. So, represented with RB minus area of small sector. Theta by 360 degrees into pi small sector. Radius of the small sector is represented with RS. Okay. Here theta by 360. Angle is common. Here theta value is same. So theta by 360 is common, and pi value also common. Radius of the big sector is 21 centimeter. Small sector radius is 7 centimeter. Theta value 30 degrees. Pi value 22/7. 21 whole square is 441. 7 square is 49. 0, 0, 3 ones, 3 sixteens, 3 twelves. 2 table 2, 6 are, 2 elevens are. It is equal to 1/6 into 11/7. 441 minus 49, 392, which is equal to, finally we get 308/3 centimeter square. Therefore, area of the shaded region ACDB equal to 308/3 centimeter square.